It's pretty cold outside. I'm sorry. I guess I'm nervous. Because, we're the only ones here. That's a wonderful cake. It makes me feel like a kid again. I have something for you. I was late because I had to go back home to get it before I came here. I customized this watch. It has the normal functions of a digital watch, but it can also tell you where I am. It's just a toy, though, so it only has a radius of a few meters. And just so you know, my watch has a similar function. My watch can tell me where you are. No, definitely not. I'm not a... On second thought, maybe I am. I'm always thinking about you, and I always want to be close to you. I have something to show you. I want you to see me in a school uniform. You said you liked it when I spoke with a higher voice. So I figured I should look more like a girl. Besides, my normal clothes go against the school dress code. Let me go change. Yakushiji-san prepared it for me. I know this is what all the girls wear, but, isn't the skirt too short? Please stop. Don't embarrass me. I think I'll stick with my normal outfit. I'd feel awkward all day if I wore it to school. But I'm happy that I showed it to you. Huh? You want me here tonight? I can probably come up with some kind of alibi for where I spent the night.